Hare Krishna. Welcome to 24th session of Brahma Sutra lessons. First Samanvaya Adhyaya, first Pada, and this is called as Anyatra Prasiddha Shabda Samanvaya Pada. Sixth Adhikarana, the Anandamaya Adhikarana, Sutra 14 and 15. 14th Sutra, Om Taddetu Vyapadeshacha Om. Taddetu, and on account of Brahman being stated as the cause of the activities of the world, the Sarva Cheshtakatva, the Sarva Rakshakatva, etc. Vyapadeshacha, as said in Taittiriya Upanishad, that Anandamaya is Brahman, is Vishnu only. Anandamaya is Brahman only, and that Anandamaya Brahman is Vishnu only. The element of argument, Hetu, to prove Brahman is Anandamaya, his activities of controlling the universe, is taken into account. The answer to this is in Brahman, so he is Anandamaya. In case the blissful Akshara Rupi is not the Brahman, then we could make the life in the world. Then who could make the life in the world to continue? Who could sustain the life? So the Brahman is Anandamayi. Anandamayi Brahman. What is the force acting behind the souls, the animate jivas, to perform their deeds? What is the force behind the animate world, the inanimate world, to survive? That is blissful Akasha Rupi Brahman, the Vishnu, who shines on all sides. Animate and inanimate, both will be controlled by the Anandamayi Brahman, Vishnu only. The souls, jivas, will perform deeds mainly for two reasons: for their own purpose, and while at extreme happiness or during extreme miseries. Will weep, will jump, will laugh, and so on. But the activities of Brahman are not like that of the souls, the jivas. The Brahman is Purnakama, full of eternal bliss. As such, he has no materialistic desire. He performs deeds with his eternal blissful body. He has no intention of personal gain. If he is not Anandamayi, if he is not a blissful Brahman, then who is the cause of the world? The blissful Anandamayi Vishnu is only the cause of the world, this sutra says. Then we will go for 15th sutra. Om Mantra Varnika Nevacha Giyate Om. Mantra Varnikam, and because Brahman only is distinctly described by Vedic sentences, Giyate, and Brahman only is praised as infinitely blissful, Evacha, because of this Brahman is only Anandamayi and no one else. And because Brahman only is distinctly described by Vedic sentences, and Brahman only is praised as infinitely blissful, because of this Brahman only is only Anandamayi and no one else. Because of this Brahman is only Anandamayi and no one less. Brahma vidapnoti param iti suchayitva. He who knows Brahman attains to the highest Brahman only. He who knows the Brahman will attain the salvation, will get moksha, will get Vaikuntha. Satyam jnanam anantam brahma iti mantra varna lakshitam parameva brahma shabdanu sandhanat giyate. Taittiriya Upanishad 2.1. That which is true, intelligent, and unlimited in bliss is Brahman. In the Taittiriya Upanishad, attributes of Brahman are explained, defined, and praised. Brahman is praised as Anandamaya, Pranamaya, Manomaya, Vijnanamaya, and also Anandamaya. All these names are of Brahman, Vishnu only. न चावयत्व विरोधः फर्दर नो डिफिकल्टी इज कॉज्ड बाय द मेंशन ऑफ ब्रह्मन एज हिज लिंब पुच्छम ऑफ ब्लिसफुल एज चतुर्वेद शिखा सेस स शिरः स दक्षिणः पक्षः स उत्तरः पक्षः स आत्मा स पुच्छम इति तस्यैव अवयवतोक्तेः चतुर्वेद शिखायाम् He is the head, he is the right arm, he is the left arm, he is the trunk, he is the tail, feet. The Lord himself is spoken of as different members, different parts of his own blissful body. The Brahat Samhita says, Shiro Narayanaha, Paksho Dakshinaha, Savya Evacha, Pradumnascha Niruddhascha, Sandoho Vasudevakaha. नारायणोत संदोहो वासुदेवः शिरोपिवा पुच्छं संकर्षणः प्रोक्तः एक एव तु पञ्चधा अंगांगित्वेन भगवान् क्रीडते पुरुषोत्तमः ऐश्वर्यात् न विरोधश्च चिन्तस्तस्मिन् जनार्दने अतर्के हि कुतः तर्कस्त प्रमेये कुतः प्रमा इति बृहत्संहिताया इट एक्सप्लेन्स द हेड इज नारायण The right arm is Pradyumna, the left arm is Aniruddha, and the trunk is Vasudeva. It's all this Brahman's, Vishnu's rupas only. Again, it says Narayana is the trunk, Vasudeva is the head, Sankarsana is the tail. Again, in different way it says. Thus, the same one appears as five again in different ways. These are all referred as Yuharupas, rotational forms. So that five rupa of Narayana, Pradyumna, Vasudeva, Aniruddha, like this, so and so. Again, Narayana, Pradyumna, Narayana, Vasudeva. Like this also, your rupas are there. Five is extended to 25, is totally extended as 30. The gracious Lord Brahman, Vishnu, sports himself as parts of his blissful body and as a blissful whole body itself. So, as a blissful parts of blissful body and also as a blissful whole body itself. As Brahman is possessing infinite power of excellence beyond the range of human perception, this may not be called as impossible. Nothing is impossible for the Lord, for the Brahman, for the Vishnu. He is beyond the range of logic, anumana, etc. It is not possible to conclude the infinite blissful acts of Brahman. The Lord Brahman is with his blissful body as a whole, avyayi. Avayavi, and also with his blissful body parts, avayava, avayavi as a whole, avayava parts, body parts. Still he is same blissful Brahman. The doubt, if the tail is Brahman, then how the whole body can be Anandamaya Brahman, is cleared with the explanations given. All the body parts of Brahman are Brahman, and whole body part, body itself is also Brahman. Infinitely blissful Brahman. Reasoning cannot reach Brahman, but little knowledge is sufficient to understand that he is immeasurable, he is infinite. Little knowledge is there. Bhakti, little jnana is sufficient to know this. Further, rasa sabdena visheshanat tattat sarabhutam chidmatrameva uchyate idamiti cha dushyamana sannihitatvat. Further, the term annarasamaya indicates that he, the Brahman, is the whole essence, whole energy of the food. The word rasa, essence, is used to distinguish the food and the inner essence of the food. In Taittiriya, Savayesha Purusho Annarasamayaha, this means Brahman is the purest, spiritual, eternal, blissful energy, Annarasamaya. The Brahman is all-pervading with his rasarupa, with his essence form. Brahmanda Purana says, Ananyopya Shabdena Tathaiko Bahurupavan Prochate Bhagavan Vishnuraisharyat Purushottamaha iti Brahmanda Purane. Even though Brahman is with one form only, but on account of his all-powerful nature and of his all-existence nature, he himself is displaying in many forms. Na chokta prapya vironchadi ruchyate. For these all reasons, other souls such as Virinchi, four-headed Brahma, and other deities cannot be Anandamayas. All are not Anandamayas. All the souls, whatever the highest level of soul he may be, is not Anandamaya. Only Lord Brahman, Lord Vishnu, is only Anandamaya. We'll continue the class. Hare Krishna.